full health here. People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they want. Former friend Sami Zayn.